What's up, YouTube? This is Ichiro77s here again, and I have a little bit more of my PC. This is just some vintage stuff like I've been telling you guys about, and also just some random short prints and some rookies that I figured some of you might be interested in for trades and whatnot. First, I'm going to start out here with, I believe this is some 64 tops, what they are, the bottle caps that they made. And as you can see, let's see if I can show them to you here. I have some really good players. Crawley has Strzemski, Brooks Robinson, I have Hank Aaron, Gaylord Perry, Jim Hunter, Lou Brock, I have two Roberto Clemente's. Let's see what else we got here. I think those might be about all the big names. I have a few Reggie Jacksons and Bob Gibsons up there, you can see. They're mainly my big names for that, but I have a bunch of them to, just to pretty much show you guys off. Show off to you, because I really don't really want to trade many of those. Well, like I said, I'm pretty big in the vintage stuff. And start out here at the Ted Williams manager card from the Senators. Two Riley Fingers cards here. That was before the mustache. Don Drysdale. I'm not going to say out the years and everything for him, because I don't know off the top of my head. It just take a while to look at him. Whitey Ford, this is a really nice card, centered in pretty good condition. Bobby Cox, rookie card from when he played for the Yankees. As many of you know now, he's managing for the Braves. Al Kaline. 1960 strikeout leaders. You can see Don Drysdale, Sandy Koufax. I believe it's Ernie Broglio, something like that. Don't quote me on it. And Jones, I'm not sure who that is. 71 ERA leaders. You got Tom Seaver on there. He's pretty much the main big name. 71 home run leaders. I think you guys might have heard a few of these guys. Willie Stargell, Hank Aaron, Lee May. And let's see. A WVU alumni here, Sam Huff. He's a great player. It's a good card for when he played for the Giants. And this isn't a card, but I thought it would be pretty cool to show you guys. It's from a ticket from a Steelers game back in 1951 at Forbes Field against the Eagles. You see, it cost $4.35 is all it cost to get in that game. Let's send this camera back over. There we go. Charlie Justice, the old college football card from North Carolina. You see Tar Heel up there. Pretty good condition. Bobby Bell. I believe he's a Hall of Famer. Old Topps, one of the sort of like playing cards, not really playing cards, but the ones you can play games with. Orlando Cepeda. This is a Lou Burdette mini card. I don't see many of the mini cards. And 1909 boxing card. Normally I don't collect boxing, normally just baseball, basketball, a little bit of football. And from Mecca Cigarettes. And I got this on eBay, I just thought it was a pretty cool card. Since I can't afford most of the rest of those other cards from 1909, considering Honus Wagner and all the big names. I don't think many people can't afford those, but anyways. I don't know anything about this card. It has no markings or anything on it. I'd appreciate it if anybody knew anything about it could tell me about it. Just an oversized Grady Hatton card, and that's not a real auto. That's just printed on there. And the only thing you can see is made in USA, but it doesn't have any TCG for Topps, like gum company or anything like that. So if you guys know anything about that, I appreciate it if you could just comment, PM me, let me know a little bit. And here, just a bunch of old vintage stuff, just some Red Sox. Man, I'm not gonna go through all these. Just name off a few of the teams: Mets, Angels, Cubs, Astros. Just a bunch of Sam Jones, Rosenthal, Riley Fingers, Lou Burdette stuff. I mean, if you guys are interested in them, just let me know. Most of the time, I don't like to trade on old vintage stuff, but just got a whole bunch of them here. As you can see, some random stuff. Most of them are in really good condition. Just a whole lot of Lou Burdette and Sam Jones stuff. And I don't think I have many basketball cards in here. I'm trying to look through here. I have a bunch of these rookie cards from 1964. I don't know if you guys know any of guys with Cubs ones, you can read the names off of their Twins, White Sox, Red Sox, that's the team. And just a random one I actually picked up here, Lou Jackson. I'm not sure what year this is from, I think it's 59. And you guys know a lot of the new Topps Heritage they're doing. Trying to make it look like the 59 cards, like the old Evan Longoria stuff. Not old, but never mind. Anyways, here's some more stuff I have sitting here. This is a Michael Jordan baseball card when he played AAA baseball. Some rookies. Got a Brett Favre rookie. Steve Nash rookie. Moises Alou rookie. This is a, let's see. Ryan Klesko and Jim Tomey rookie. This is for a random A-Rod. I didn't mean to pull that in there. I didn't realize once I had it in front of the camera. Just A-Rod insert. Brett Favre rookie. There's another just random Topps Chrome Josh Hamilton. Steve Slayton rookie. Hot rookies. WVU. Rocco Baldelli rookie. Another Steve Slayton Ray Rice rookie. I don't think that's numbered. Nothing, it's not. Jake Peavy rookie. Johnny Damon rookie, and it has this picture on both sides. So I think that was even single A ball. Yeah, Class A. Hideki Okajima rookie. Joba Chamberlain, Topps 52 rookie. Hideo Nomo rookie. Owen Schmidt rookie from Topps. Steve Slayton rookie from Topps. Francisco Liriano rookie. And a Scott Rowland star rookie card. And also, just real quick, I'll run by a few of Allen Ginter minis in case any of you guys are fans of them. And on all these, I'm showing about to show to you, I believe, are Ginter backs. So, Allen Ginter back, excuse me. I got J.J. Putz from the Mariners. Tim Hudson from the Braves. Grady Sizemore, like I said, all Ginter backs. Randy Johnson. Jason Bay before the Red Sox. And this one's not Allen Ginter back, it's one of the short prints. Prime Minister of Sweden. I don't know why they put this stuff in there. So it's pretty cool. Worldbearer Walker. This is one of those, I think, like Team Orange cards that they used to crack the Ginter code. A-Rod. That's not a Ginter back. But neither is Juan Pierre. Carlos Beltran, Bob Motley, I believe it was old Negro League's umpire, I think it said. Yeah, indeed it was. Hey, Roy Campanella, and this is from 07, there says 08, Bobby Dover, or Dewar, excuse me if I'm saying that wrong, from the Red Sox. And one last thing here, sometimes, I normally don't buy these, but if you're going to go to like a just Toys R Us, some random place that'll have those cards that guarantees you like a jersey card or like a game used card. This is like one of those oversized little setups. They have George Foster. It's a pretty nice piece of jersey. It has a little stitching in there. And a nice piece of ball, actually. And also, I got a Rafael Palmeiro, one of them. And there's a little jersey card. I see these all the time on eBay. I think people, at first I thought people make them up, but I realized you actually can buy those. But, that's about it, eBay. I mean, I'm sorry, YouTube. And got Julius Peppers and MJ from, when he played for his Tar Heel days represented here. And I'd just like to thank you guys for watching my video. PM me any trades if you wish to. So make sure to subscribe to any of my stuff. Whenever I do some box breaks, I'll be sure to post those. Because I did a few last year. The blaster boxes, but I just never post anything on YouTube yet. But like I said, PM me any trades, comment if you wish. Be sure to subscribe, and thank you very much for watching. Appreciate it.